brings us glad tidings. She tells us no lies. She feeds on wildflowers to make her voice clear. And she never sings cuckoo till the spring of the year. Come all you young women, take warning by me. Never place your affection on the love of one man. For the roots, they will wither, the branches decay. He'll turn his back on you and walk square away. Forsake me, I'll not be forsworn. And they'll all be mistaken if they think that I'll mourn. For I'll get myself up in some higher degree, and I'll walk as light by him as he can by me.
Stop Here Anymore. And The L and N is a song written by the very great legend Jean Ritchie of the Appalachian Mountains, who she died last year. She was 92. But this particular song she wrote, it's about the little trains that went up the mountains when the coal mines were there. And the song itself is about when the mines closed. So the L and N is the Louisville and the Nashville train going up the mountain. So this is the story.
To school and learn your letters. Don't you be a dusty miner like me. I was born and raised at the mouth of the Hazard Hollow. Old cars rumble past my door. Now they're standing in a rusty row, all empty.
was a black man with scrip enough to buy the company store. But now he goes downtown with empty pockets, and his face is white as the February snow. I was born and raised at the mouth of the Hazard Hollow. Old cars rumble past my door. Now they're standing in a rusty row, all empty. And the L and N don't stop here before. But them old kudzu vines were coming through the window. The leaves and grass were growing through the floor. I was born and raised at the mouth of the Hazard Falls. Coal cars rumbled past my door. Here anymore. I never thought I'd live to love the coldest. Never thought I'd pray to hear the tipple roar. But Lord, how I wish that grass would change to money. Them greenbacks fill my pockets